lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Excellent pass. No offside, he's in.
James Milner. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now Sadio Mane, neatly intercepted. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Nathaniel Klein.
Cross for Mane.
Felipe Luis anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Henderson. Worked really. Into the middle. Very good distance to the clearance. Goes out from the header for a throw. Wanfa. Gabby. That ball blocked from the goalkeeper. 3-2. That's the half-time whistle. And a very good first half.
They say we're in danger, but I disagree if proven wrong.
Atletico Madrid get the ball rolling for the start of the second half with a lead. Really eye-catching quality by Atletico Madrid. It could get better. To lay it off to the supporting player.
Gabby. Griezmann.
We've gone short with the corner. This attack, and it looks dangerous.
Got a shot off now.
Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. Then a goal to the good, of course. One short with the corner. Okay. Attack. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Referee entitled.
Against Liverpool. Well, that's risky going in like that.
He's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Coutinho. Kevin Gamero. Getting forward well as a team now.
Hate losing two in a row, and that of course will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Without question, they would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat. So a chance for them to put things right out here.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre backs. Coutinho starts with Jorginho Wijnaldum in the centre of the park.
Keeping continues to screen it well despite the defender's best efforts. Here's Milner. It's Coutinho. That is a supreme save at full stretch. Liverpool have right corner. Played into the middle. It's not really away. Poor clearance. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Mesut Özil. Don't think there'll be too much in this game between these two and Liverpool. Guiding it through the defense.